So one of my friends just got a 3D printer, and well, I've got a Game Boy Advance. So he ended up building me this Game Boy Advance stand that's white, but then we got to talking, and they made glow-in-the-dark filament. So you know I had to get one of those printed. This thing looks amazing in the dark, and it really works with this Game Boy Advance that I modded with a jungle green shell.